Yes, the greatest store in town.
Wait, Alex, when you said greatest store, I thought you were talking about like some kind of grocery store or something like that.
What were you thinking when you asked me about what the greatest store in the town was?
Fair point.
No, guys, we're supposed to go grocery shopping, so that's where we're going.
Oh, come on, S, you're no fun. Can we at least look around?
No, Tucks, we're not looking around. Dang it.
Oh my god, I so freaking want that gun.
So you want that gun?
Yeah, it looks really cool.
Fat chance you're getting it. I already saved up $500.
Alex, it's $1,000, not $500.
What? They changed it? I'll just ask S. Hey, S, give me $500, bub.
No, you have to earn all the money, Alex.
S, can I have?
No, you have to pay it yourself.
Okay. How can I make more money? Maybe I could draw one drawing later. Oh man, my drawings suck.
Tux, I need to put the laundry- Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I was just trying to make some money by selling my drawings, but I'm no good at it.
Tux, you're left-handed, not right-handed.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Tux, you're left-handed, like me.
But all my friends are right-handed.
Yeah, but like 10% of the population is left-handed, so yeah.
Wow, I'm left-handed.
One drawing later.
Wow, Tux, this looks very realistic. I mean, it looks just like you. You know, Tux, maybe you could actually sell your drawings.
Wow, I'm gonna sell my drawings right now.
How do I make more money? What if I just sell S to the S's weapons to the military.
Excuse me, sir, would you like me to draw you?
Sure! Wow, this is amazing!
I know.
Here's $100!
Thank you so much! Hey, Tux, remember me? It's Will Jam! That's me! Hey, Will Jam, want me to draw you? Sure. Gee, Tux, this looks great.
I would like to sell these weapons to the military.
Great, here's $1,000,000.
S, we're firing you from working at our military.
What? Why?
Well, a guy named Alex has sold us a bunch of cool weapons. Unlike you, who sold a bunch of lame weapons. Alex here has an amazing cloning gun. We can make a whole bunch of soldiers with that gun.
Wait, that's my gun! Alex! Alex, you have some explaining to do. Oh, I don't know. Maybe the fact that you stole my weapons and sold them to the military?
S! I made $1,000 from selling my art!
Wow, Tux, this is great. And Alex, you have to give me all the money back.
Have you ever Fetus comic. Breaking news. A military base has accidentally made a giant rock monster, and it's attacking the town. Run and hide!
Alex! I need to ask you something. Did you tell the military what the weapons do? What do the weapons do?
Just shoot people and stuff.
Oh, okay. Alex, you forgot to tell them about my inanimate gun which brings objects to life. And now a giant rock monster is terrorizing the town!
Wait, I think I have an idea.
What?
S, do you have a spare inanimate gun?
Yeah, why?
And does it work on drawings?
Oh, I see what you're thinking.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need to kill a rock monster, right?
Yeah, basically.
Okay, I think I got this. Hey, rock monster, let's play a game of rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Paper beats rock.
You're right. It does.
Oh god! Ow!
Well, now that that's taken care of, my duty is done.
Duty.
Bye.
Oh, Tux.
Huh?
I got it.
Got what?
The gun.
The gun? I finally got the gun. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you deserve it.
Wait, I can keep it?
Yeah, sure.
Who wants to try and shoot?
Ooh, me!
Me too!
Me.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
I crushed a rock. I don't know why I had to point that out.
Bumch, 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 bumch.